This is space traffic, so we also cover Earth arrivals, not just the departures. Soyuz MS-21 ended its 194-day tenure at the International Space Station at 0734 UTC on September the 29th, undocking from the Nadir port on the pre-chow module. Following the deorbit burn, Commander Oleg Artemyev, alongside engineers Denis Matiev and Sergei Korsakov, ended their mission at 10:57, landing in the Kazakh steppe.